Oh man, we are that. I was buried in 3 tons of cheese by the TGF bros. Let's get it.
This giant box will be filled with 500 kg of cheese.
The scary thing is, me and Jay will be inside the box, thus eventually being completely buried by cheese.
2.8 tons of cheese.
Wait, I'm not a big cheese person.
Eat cheese sandwiches for dinner, bro. Nah, he's being a fraud.
You know when you're struggling, right? You have to reach for a meal deal. Tomato, chicken, curries, like sandwiches. I don't trust them.
Yeah, you got trust issues, bro. Now you're Drake, yeah.
Nah, yo,
this guy's Drake.
Bitches in my old phone.
Get the fuck out of here.
Put
the cheese into those, and then we're about to just basically bring like 15 boxes up here at a time.
That does not smell like cheese. Yo, boys, that's just paint.
Bro, it smells like car filler.
My nan eats cheese sandwiches and she's got no teeth.
All right, Luke, let me repeat that.
My nan eats cheese sandwiches because she has no teeth, bro.
Oh, that's mad.
Bitches in my whole
custard cream or cheese sandwich?
Nah, I'll pick custard cream.
Yo, is this bullying in the workplace? Sweet.
Bro, feelings gassed, you know, because he ain't lower tier anymore, you know? And we got a non-hollow halloumi.
Get the fuck out of here.
It's pretty comfy. I'm gonna wake up with a moldy ear if I sleep on this.
Nah, Jesus. Yo, I don't know, mate. Cheese sandwiches when I'm at home, you know.
Where do you even get all
are
that?
Are you holding on to this, bro? You are a chip butty boy. Allow
yo,
it, bro.
Yo, whoa, nah. Take that back.
That's the strongest fucking cheese.
At this point, I thought I'd be kind enough to use the cheese to make the delivery driver a little snack.
Oh man, I hope he likes this, you know.
You serve me shit like that, take your jacket and fuck off.
Hey, let's go.
Why did you make that looks so good. Like, I have no idea why.
I'm talented, man. I played Sprint Cell Pandora tomorrow, you know. Did you play that? Yeah.
Oh, it's one of those shit games you two like, isn't it?
Yo, the game's critically acclaimed. What's he talking about?
Critically acclaimed? Where does he get these words from? Critically acclaimed?
That's what the press said, bro.
Oh, no, they didn't know that.
Yo, when he says pressure, he's on about the sun, you know.
Oh!
Yo, I work for the Daily Bugle. Big ups, like the video.
You bring the cake to the birthday, look at that. My man's got back.
You looking at my ass? Yo, we got a fridge.
My man's got back.
My God.
We're going to be spending the rest of the day inside a cheese prison. We have 3 ton of grated cheese, mature cheddar. Want to see what happens when a British person tries American cheese out?
Oh, no. Oh, no, it's happening again. Yeah, I want like a frame with like cheese slices in it.
Yo, if you screenshot you turning your bell notifications on and just tweet it to me, Rebel will probably give you a grand.
Jesus!
I'll show you.
Bro, how's that been all?
I can't believe it!
I just got proved so wrong!
Going crazy. What are they gonna do with all this cheese?
Liquid nitrogen leaking in the air. If you wanna watch the video now.
Why, man? Nah. You know what I really love about this channel, yeah? You spent like 2 hours writing a structure to none of it.
There we go.
I'm not even joking. That's disgusting, bro.
That's fucking gross, bro.
My hands are contracting,
bro. Bro, you having a heart attack? Are you good?
Shut the fuck up.
What the fuck is wrong with this thing?
We're gonna make our own little sulfur out of mozzarella cheese right now, but for that, we're gonna need, like, what are you saying, mate? 30 blocks? Fucking hell!
Ow! Oh my God, that's so fucking scary.
Oh!
Yo, me and Rebella starting our own company, you know, it's called Previous, you know, like Next. And we got this other company called Previous Home where we make furniture.
There's cheesy milk everywhere, bro.
If you were digesting any of this, bro, you'd be a fetus. You'd be Benjamin Button, bro.
Did you say Benjamin Button?
Do you know today? Yeah, he's been an idiot today.
Is Benjamin Button an F1 driver?
You were about Jensen Button, bro.
Oh! Look at the state of that.
You have obviously never been a bricklayer, bro. You've got to put the cement on top, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Crush cheese balls.
Boom. No, I know what it smells like, exactly what it smells like. You know the like button? Oh my god, boy, yo, yo, yo!
Dreams could come after us, bro. They're looking for the next phase, the next trend, and this is the next trend. Well, you want your bones to get stronger, bro? Sit down, panic.
What the fuck are they doing?
That is comfy.
Oh!
This should actually seal all of the mozzarella blocks, so it's like a permanent sulfur. It might take about 3 months to like solidify it. The queen, oh! Piano, nothing on this. If I was stamped on a 12-year-old kid's skull, yeah, like it would explode, you know.
You're off my sulfur! I'm still paying for that on finance!
Yo, what's the time?
Let me check. I don't know.
Yo, no way, bro.
I fancy a bath of mac and cheese. Oh, nah. That is not mac and cheese. That looks like brain cells, dude.
Oh!
This is disgusting.
That is not mac and cheese. That's bro, the worst shit I've ever seen, bro.
Oh, no.
I dare you to try some of that.
Get me spoon, then.
Where's no. Spoon? I'm taking it at my ass, bro.
You're damn straight, bro. Fudge brownie tick. Boys, do you hear that?
Yeah.
Jay, wait.
Oh, I think this is the 157th video you're fired in.
Hey, celebration, boys! Hey!
Nacho cheese seasoning. This is so strong, if you taste it on the tip of your finger, it's like acid, bro. Strong, innit, bro?
Oh my god, the smell!
I'm in a science lesson, not a fucking cheese room. This is science, bro. Where's Mr. Tompkins?
Oh, God, this is...
What?
You see that Cheetos cheese seasoning? It's the most potent, vibrant, fake thing you're ever gonna see in your life. That belongs in kids' games, not in your cupboard.
Your toilet. Madness.
A thing in my mouth. It's stinging my mouth. That's beyond cheese, bro. It's stinging my mouth.
Oh!
Absolutely lovely, mate.
Personal brain,
Jay! The first.
Oh, guys, make sure you wish him a happy birthday in the comment section. We're filming this on his birthday, man. Look at him. This is his birthday present, this is.
We have enough cheese to fill up this whole thing.
But we're going to try anyway.
We're going to see how much we get to. Either way, me and Ronald can barely move right now. Oh, my God.
Oh, that smells like shit.
Oh,
get your own fucking
I've been saving up for months.
No, you're not. Bro, I swear you're not being annoying, man. You're not.
I'll tell you if yours.
I think I left my cat in the fridge.
Did you?
All of these bags, just empty them onto ourselves.
Oh! Oh, that hurt.
Bro, are you enjoying yourself?
No, bro, I can't feel my legs.
Bro, I've got actual grated cheese in my arm.
So much fucking filling up,
innit? The only thing that's getting filled is my arsehole with mozzarella, dude.
It's not the first time I've got cheese up there, though, is it?
Nah. This guy's a bit mad, you know. Actually, there was that one time I was stashed in my asshole through the airport.
3 tons.
I actually can't move. I'm finished.
I'll give up, bro. I need you to pull me out, bro. If you can get me out, I'll give you an iPod.
And not tell people to unfollow my Instagram.
Yeah.
Bro, you're so iPhone.
You're laughing.
Nah! Oh! Oh!
dude.
And I'll duct tape Jay's entire house in the park!
Oh, I bet they can't. They probably didn't even make it through that. Oh my God, I barely made it through that. Jesus Christ. Hey, listen. Bros, calm down, okay? Nah, I was fire, man. Definitely gotta check out some more of the TGF bros, man. If you guys have any videos you wanna see by the homies, make sure you put that down in the comment section, all right? Always jokes, always laughter, you know what I'm saying? And the energy is always on 300, so I'm down to check it out, okay? I love you guys, man. Thank you so much. Big peace.